quite a boy.
Yep. Yeah, he's quite a boy. You know something else? I think he's just about made the transition from his past life to his new life.
We all have our fears, Stanley. How we handle them is what counts.
I couldn't do what Tim did. I'd drown, because I can't swim.
Oh, now, wait a minute. Anybody can learn how to swim. First step is learning how to be comfortable in the water.
Hey, we're getting too comfortable here. There's work to be done.
All right.
Rod and I are going snorkeling over at Rose Island tomorrow.
Oh, yeah? What about Stanley? Won't he be alone?
Stanley's always alone. He can't swim. He's scared of Salty. He can't do anything.
Tim, do you remember...
Remember what?
Nothing. Nothing. You have a good time.
Good night, Taylor.
Good night.
Terrific. Looks like I've made a new friend.
Tim, Stanley says he's not afraid of Salty anymore.
Is that right, Stanley?
Right.
You were scared of him yesterday, and today you're not?
That's right.
Do you believe it, Tim?
I don't know. But I think we're gonna find out pretty soon.
Hi, Salty.